Authorities in Kabale District are not very sure about the proposal to avail family planning tools to teenagers in a bid to curb teenage pregnancies. Kabale District alone has registered 2,628 cases of teenage pregnancies since the closure of schools in a bid to fight COVID-19. This, according to some leaders, will reduce once family planning knowledge and practices are recommended to sexually active teenagers. The idea was raised during a meeting on family planning advocacy organized by Partners in Population and Development, PPD, Africa Regional Offices recently. Take a look.
This 14-year-old girl, who also has HIV, is a teenage mother. She was in primary 6 when she got pregnant. She discovered she had conceived when she went to pick her antiretroviral drugs. Some area leaders have proposed access to family planning tools for young people to reduce fast rising cases of teenage pregnancy. Alfred Vesigensi, the Kabale District Health Officer, says such approach is viable since most youth in the area are sexually active.
Understanding parents, you would have known the behavior of your child. If your child is already sexually active and you have talked to him or her and you feel that the behavior, this child cannot change it. Instead of this child acquiring HIV or becoming carrying a pregnancy, which I am sure most of them really don't want at that time, you would rather promote family planning methods among them.
Monica Muhumza, the Kabale District Senior Probation Officer, says parents and guardians should accept the reality concerning their children's sexual life and find family planning solutions as soon as possible.
The very great parenting challenges that we are facing today, and given the situation today where our children engagement in sexual activity is extremely too high, and after failing to exhaust all the other options to prevent, to stop, to control our young girls from engaging in sexual activity, if there are no other options that are going to work, then for a parent to advise that the child goes for family planning to be able to curtail on being impregnated and even contracting other sexually transmitted diseases, I think that would be an option to take.
However, Reverend Edward Mwesigwa, the parish priest for St. Andrew's Nyabikoni Church of Uganda, says more effort should be put in discouraging youth from premarital sex instead of focusing on family planning tools. He says this is encouraging sin.
We tell our children that anyway, it is okay. That you can use family planning methods so that you cannot conceive. For us as a church, we are not aiming at converting the body. Ours is to convert the heart. Now, what does the heart say? If you say, go use this method, you will not be affected by any disease. You will not conceive. What about your heart? Because God looks at the heart rather than the body.
According to the Uganda Demographic and Health Survey 2016, 1 in 5 women in Uganda begin sexual activity before age 15, while 64% have sex before age 18. 1 in 4 adolescent women aged 15 to 20, 1 in 4 adolescent women aged 15 to 19 are already mothers or pregnant, with their first teenage child bearing is higher in rural areas at 27% than in urban areas at 19%. This report by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale District.